Hi everyone, welcome back to Tech Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to be guiding you through how you can turn off autoplay on Peacock. To disable autoplay feature on Peacock is a straightforward process, so here is how you do it. Open up a web browser on your computer and type in peacocktv.com and search. Make sure that you're logged into your Peacock TV account by entering your login credentials. After you are logged in, click on the profile icon at the top right corner. From the home page and under Who's Watching, select the profile that you want to edit. Click the pencil button right under the profile name and this will open up the Edit Your Profile section. Scroll down from the menu and get to the Autoplay Preferences button. Toggle off both of the boxes under Autoplay Preferences, that is Autoplay Next Video and Autoplay Previews, and you will be able to disable autoplay feature for both next videos and previews for Peacock. So that is how it's easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.